We don't always have hours to make stickers, but you can make stickers in such a quick amount of time, whether it's 15 minutes here or 5 minutes there or 1 hour here or there. It could be when you're waiting for your laundry to do or dry, or when you're cooking dinner, or maybe when you've just got a few minutes spare and you want to add to or further a project that you've started. So I'm going to show you in Silhouette and in Cricut and in Canva how when you've created or when you're using a quick start sticker template, it can be customized in just minutes. So here we are, first of all, in Silhouette Studio. So here's one of the templates that I have right now in my Secret Sticker Society membership. Now, these are really simple but super customizable storage labels. So we can just see here it's got a little bit of a theme of festivity or Christmas or the holidays, but of course these can be completely edited. So I've zoomed in, I can click on any of these boxes and change it here. I'll open the fill panel and I can give this a different color really easily. Or you could even add a pattern instead. So a pattern's a really good idea to customize, whether it's a pattern already in the Silhouette library or a pattern that you have uploaded here. So I often give my members a digital pattern collection too as a little bonus that they can use to make their stickers really unique. So here are the different patterns we can choose from. In fact, let's go to some of these festive ones. How pretty are these? So maybe I'll give this one a Christmas tree. I could even change the pattern. So let's make it this one instead. So because this is quite a pale pattern, I might just make the font a bit bolder of a color. So let's go to the fill panel again, and I could give it the color black, or I could click on the picker here and maybe pick one of the darker colors that's featured within the pattern. And the same with these little dotted lines here, I could make those the same color or different ones too. So let's open the line style panel and give that line the same color there. There we go. So how easy is it to change these? And of course, we can double click on the text here and change that to say something else entirely. So maybe I'll have it say gift cards. There we go. And now I can just select them both and align them in the center. So see how easy it is to be able to customize quick start templates. Let me show you what it's like now in Cricut Design Space. So here I am in Cricut. This time we've got these circle templates. They're also in the membership. And with these, I mean, we can use circle stickers as decor, as envelope seals, as storage labels. I mean, thank you stickers in so many different ways. But these are a really great starting place to be able to customize your own stickers too. I'll zoom in again. So let's customize this sticker here and click on the outside circle. And I'll give that a different color. Let's make it purple. There we go. Now with this one, I've also got an inside circle. I'm going to ungroup this sticker first of all. And now you can see here on the right hand side, I've got this inside circle and I've got the purple one. So I can move it away so you can see what I'm doing. Let's pop it back. Okay, I'm going to make that inside circle have a white line instead. There we go. And maybe I can add text on the top. So let's go to text. Here's my text. And maybe I'll make it say, thank you. Let's give that a color white and reduce the size. Now this can go in the center of the sticker here. There we go. Now when it's completely finished, this sticker, I'd select all of the elements there and just flatten them together. And that sticker would be complete. And you can see how quick it is. I mean, I could even add clip art or different designs. I could have changed the font. I could get rid of the white circle and maybe add a different decorative element. But how easy would it then be to customize this full sheet of stickers and then make them and print them and cut them out so you've got your own perfectly personalized stickers in just a couple of minutes? Let me show you now what it's like to customize stickers in Canva. So here we are in Canva and I've got these tab stickers here. These are great to add to books or planners or journals as a tab to be able to section it off. You can see these particular ones are themed for the days of the month, but I can customize them again. So I can double click on the word January and change it instead. Maybe it can say Monday. Let's do the same with the word above, Monday. There we go. I could change the font, or you could click on the text and give that a different color. Let's make it black instead. Same with the one at the top. And we can change the color of these stickers really easily too. So let's click on this and let's change the color instead to that one. And then the same with the bottom section. There we go. So can you see how quick it is to be able to customize when you've got this created quick start sticker template? And I use these templates all the time. In fact, it's one of the biggest reasons why I give them to my Secret Sticker Society members, because Having a done-for-you template saves me so much time, and I know that it doesn't matter where you are on your sticker-making journey, but it's really going to help save them time too. So I love to give them these templates, and I hope that this has inspired you to create or use your own quick start templates too. Imagine just taking a couple of minutes to customize a sheet of stickers like this and then save it. And then, of course, you can use it as a template to customize it again over and over again. Now, if you want to find out more about how you can access my quick start templates, then just go to the link below or on the screen now. And I would love to be able to share my quick start templates with you too in Secret Sticker Society.